Hello guys, welcome back to Manoj Traveler. And after a long time I have been traveling to a new city outside from Berlin, and today I have my friends with me here, Vikas and his beautiful wife Uma. And she's, you can look, all of the croissants she's going to eat alone here. And today with me, as usual, another YouTube blogger. Hello, Yugal. तपाईहरुलाई फर्स्ट टाइम हैन आफ्टर म्यारेज बाहिर जाँदा जान पाउँदा कस्तो फिल हुँदैछ कोले
मलाई
तपाईहरुलाई
मलाई त नर्मल
जैडी भइरा सर तपाईहरुलाई
ओ म भइरा हुन्छ तपाईहरु
हाम्रो लन्च हैन
देखेछ सुबिकास
र कस्तो लाग्दछ यति दिन पछि तपाईहरुलाई
चाहिँ मलाई त कस्तो लागेको छैन अझै धेरै सुत्न पाएको अझै अलिक रमाइलो हुन्छ अलिक धेरै सुत्न पाएको चाहिँ अझै रमाइलो हुन्छ भन्ने कुरा छ दुई बजे सुतेर चार बजे उठ्नु पऱ्यो
तपाईँ साढे चार बजी उठ्नुभयो
घुम्नलाई नि त्याग्नु पर्छ
साढे चार बजे चार चार बिसमा त मनोजले फोन गरेको थियो मलाई थाहा छ नि चार
बाइस सुतिरहेको थियो तपाईँ चाहिँ के घुम्न गाडी जाने बेला मोबाइलमा फोन थाहा छैन तपाईँलाई
होइन म यहाँ कसको जन्मदिन रहेछु
So guys, finally after traveling about 3 hours, we are here in Stralsund, and from here we are traveling to Rathaus first, and then around 10 o'clock we will be at Strand, that is beach, and after that maybe if we have some more time we will travel to Rügen, the biggest island of Germany. And today we have नेपालको नुन यहाँको सुन होइन बाबा बाबा So guys, from here we are traveling to first Strand, that is beach, as I have mentioned earlier, and from there we will head towards the municipal house, that is Rathaus, and after that we will travel to museum, which is one of the biggest aquarium museum, sea museum. So let's begin our journey. Links. सो गाइज होइन त्यहाँ हाउट बनाउबाट 25 मिनट जति हिँडेर हामी चाहिँ यहाँ यो जेममा आइपुग्यौँ यहाँ हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ बिचमा गएर वाटरको कलर चेन्ज भएको जस्तो देखिन्छ बिचमा यता ब्लू र उता ग्रिन यसमा यहाँबाट चाहिँ 25 मिनटको सिपको टुरले हामी चाहिँ त्यहाँ पनि जान मिल्छ तपाईँको इन्जिन यहाँको रुगेन इन्जिन भन्ने होइन जुन वान अफ द बिगेस्ट इन्जिन अफ जर्मनी हो तर हेरौँ के कति टाइम हुन्छ त्यो टाइमअनुसार हामी ट्राभल गर्छौँ यहाँको ओसन जुन एक्वेरियम छ त्यो चाहिँ एनी हाउ हामी भ्याउने भनेर सोचिरहेको छ बट यो नेचुरल ब्युटीहरू यहाँनिर अलिकति टेस्ट गर्न पाउँदा एकदमै Thank you. So guys, yeah, what is our next destination? So we will go submarine museum. And we see aquatic life or hopefully, khas gara Baltic Sea ko chai sabai details haru tyaha rakheko cha, fish haru ra marine life complete garna sakinchha.
What is the name of the museum?
Attraction site of this city is this oceanic museum, which shows the oceanic life. We are planning to have some local food here, fish from this city is really famous. So, and you can see some of my friends are tired and resting here.
I'm really tired, brother.
Ani?
I'm so hungry. Please give me some food, brother.
Khana order kare yahi magai dim. Oh, ani yaha arko ta nidai sake. Hello. Ani thakai lago khana na khani. Bhatra rani. Bhatra rani. U arko chai online. Hijo It's sucky. So guys, hai na aba chai hami ke khana order garchhau. So heram. So yaha ekdam thulo sound bajeko hunale yaha aba copyright strike aunu sakcha yo music le garda. So aba hami ekchhin yaha mute garchhau video lai, hai na. So guys, we are about to end our video of Stralsund, and right now I am standing on the final of the horse fog, which is one of the interesting scenes
1933 for the training purpose, and this ship has traveled under the flag of Ukraine and traveled to Britain. After that, it was returned from Germany in 2003. Right now, it is used as a museum, and you can see here, into evening.
So hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. Thank you.